really interests me about science is how applicable everything is to the real world. Across all branches of science, not just chemistry, you can apply most of the theoretical knowledge you learn to countless real-life situations.
I'm finding quantum chemistry and physics very interesting. It's fascinating how quantum mechanics, which at first seems counterintuitive, is actually very useful in explaining the things we often take for granted in everyday life. For example, explaining why things have the colours that they do.
I'm most proud of the large amount of chemistry that I learned over the course of the January and April training camps. However, what made the experience unique was the focus on problem solving and applying these chemical concepts to a wide range of unfamiliar and complex situations.
I'm most proud of the effort I was able to consistently put towards preparing for the final selection exams. I also feel privileged and proud to be able to represent my school and Australia on the international stage.
One thing not many people may know about me is my hobby of creating stop-motion animation films using Lego.
I've written a few musical compositions that I've never shared with anyone.
If I were to give one piece of advice to my younger self, it would be to remember to just do the very best you can and enjoy the experience along the way. If you go into the exam with a positive mindset, you may surprise yourself with the things that you can do, rather than frustrated at the things you may not be able to.
Keep pushing forward and don't let anything hold you back. Try for every entrance exam available. You never know. You might be secretly good at something you once thought you were bad at.
Firstly, I'd like to thank all my teachers for introducing me to the world of science, fostering that passion, and supporting me throughout the selection process.
I'd like to thank the Australian Chemistry Olympiad staff for making the summer school and April training school fun, memorable, and worthwhile experiences. Finally, I'd like to thank Mr. Don Tyler for his generous financial support through the Don Tyler's Chemistry Scholarship, which allowed me to attend the summer school in the first place.